Let me tell you something. Who you was, who you are, and who you will be are three different people. Yeah, I used to club, but I don't want to go to the club no more. Yeah, I used to smoke, but I don't smoke no more, bro. Bro, don't pass that over here. I told you I don't smoke no more. Yeah, I used to drink. I probably was an alcoholic, but I don't drink no more. Cause I'm going somewhere in life, and that ain't taking me where I'm trying to go. Who I am, yeah, I'm changing to be who I'm finna be. And you putting my past in front of me in my presence. But all that taught me a lesson. And see, you gotta be careful of the people that say, you changed, but you doing better where you was when you was with them. You doing better without them. And they can't stand that, so they trying to bring up everything you used to do. And see, that ain't nothing but a test from the enemy. That ain't nothing but a test from God, just to see if you really want what you say you want in life. He tested it for authenticity. And you gotta be strong to be alone. You gotta be strong when your homegirl calls and say, girl, I'm going out with this new dude, and he got a friend and he got money, but you happily married at home. You gotta be strong. That's a test. You gotta be strong, dog, when you investing into your business and your homeboys call and say, man, let's go to the strip club, man. Let's go throw money. You know, big booty Taisha, big booty done got bigger. You gotta be strong and think who you about to be. And let them stay who you was. Cause who you was, who you are, and who you will be is three different people. And they gonna act, and they gonna put, and they gonna place everything you used to do in front of you just to make you feel like you were lame. Well, boy, let me tell you something. I'm still him, but I realize doing them things that I used to do ain't gonna get me where I'm trying to go in life. So I had to change. And being that you trying to put everything that I used to do in front of me to make me revert or convert myself back to what I used to do, that means one thing. You the enemy. And you ain't never been my friend. And I got to be careful of you. Because you trying to step in the way of me getting to where I'm trying to go for me and my family. Because if you really was my dog, you would support my transition. Matter of fact, you would convert and want to learn from what I'm doing. So you could do better in your life. But the problem is, the enemy is a spirit. And he used the people that you love against you. He used the things that you used to like to do in front of you. He placed everything that looked good in front of you just to see what you gonna do. And you gotta stand strong. Cause who you was, who you are, and who you will be is three different people. And I'm telling you right now, respect my change and don't bring my past up to my presence when I'm working on my future. Cause I'm telling you right now, I will block you. I will delete you out my life. You could be a family member. You could be a close relative. You could be a friend that I knew my whole entire life. But see, the new me gonna require you to meet me all over again, cause I done changed so much. I'm not the old me that you used to know. So if we done took a break in life where we ain't spoke in a long time, you gonna have to re-meet me all over again, cause I'm a new person. And if you think I was what I was back then, you might as well don't even waste your time, bruh. Cause I'm on to a bigger thing. My life done evolved. I done seen different things in life, and I want more out of life than what you want. And either we gonna get on the same page and work together, or you finna poke holes in my boat and sink my ship. Man, let me tell you something. Who you was, who you are, and who you will be is three different people. Hang around people that look more like your future rather than your past. We the business.